Hi, this is Rob. We're going to connect the Insta360 ONE X 360-degree action camera to a desktop computer. This works for both Windows and Mac. First step is go into settings of the ONE X. Press this small button here to switch modes. When you first turn on the ONE X, it always goes into photo mode. We are currently in photo mode. This is video mode. This is the settings mode. Press the top big button to go into settings. Now press the big button until you get to the information section. Here is the information section. Press the lower small button to go down in this section. Go down until you see USB. Right now it is set to USB Android. Press the big button to go into this setting. It says switch to iOS, and you see a check mark below. When connecting to a desktop, whether it is a Windows or Mac, choose this setting, iOS. I will press the big button to choose this setting. The light below turns blue as the ONE X is converting to desktop mode. The light now turns green, indicating that it is ready. I'm going to use the USB to micro USB connector that came with the ONE X. The micro USB part goes into the ONE X. And I will connect the USB part to my Windows desktop. Now we're showing a red light on the ONE X. I have not turned on the ONE X yet, but I will turn it on now. Press and hold the bottom small button to turn on the ONE X. It is connecting to the desktop. When you see this U-Desk here, that means you are connected to the desktop computer. I will go to the desktop. On my desktop, the connection shows as USB-F. I will click on it. Here are my files on the ONE X. Images are on top and videos are on the bottom. To disconnect from the desktop, you just can't turn off the ONE X. When you try to turn it off, it won't turn off. You need to go to the desktop and right-click on the USB-F. For me, it is USB-F. This window pops up, and for me, I select Expulsar. That is in Spanish. In English, it might say disconnect or something like that. I don't remember. Then you disconnect USB from the desktop. And the ONE X automatically turns off. Okay, that is it. That is how to connect and disconnect the Insta360 ONE X to a Windows or Apple desktop. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.